Second and seven. Play clock at two. And that's it. And caught by Jerron Brown. Juggled, almost intercepted, and then Brown is able to snatch it out of the air to pick up the first down at the 39-yard line.
I don't think Richard Sherman can believe it. He could not have jumped this route any better. Watch him undercut this thing. He knows exactly what's going on. He's reading the quarterback, and somehow Brown tips it to himself. What a play.
Yeah. When Floyd came out, it was Jerron Brown.